I don't think I'm ever getting sober now.
I'm not afraid.